Okay. So do you know how to use your, you get trip mines, right? Yeah, you get trip mines. Do you know how to use them?
I forgot to use them. let me just go to options and I'll look at my controls and see what it says here.
Oh god, that thing looks creepy.
Cool.
I'm gonna make it. Here it is.
Holy cow, man. That looks like some kind of alien disease looking thing.
Yeah, really.
Let's see. I think that will be a good mask right there. Once you get to play around with it a little bit.
Probably. But if I color it, the teeth get the same color as the mask, so it's kind of disappointing that way.
Oh, okay.
I think they should have made it so that all masks had like a primary and secondary color, so you could do that kind of stuff, so it doesn't look stupid.
Yeah, you'd be able to customize it a little bit more. Makes sense.
Okay, let's see. New contract.
I went ahead and did the add additional trip mines just because. I know owner. First thing I saw. I've got a line on the jewelry.
My friend. Gentlemen, I need you to assist. A product needs to reach the harbor. My
old protection. Still didn't see how to deploy them.
Yeah, you hold G.
My old club needs
visit. My old club needs visit. Looks like we've got I don't know what we should do. You protection needs destruction. My old. Do you want to do a nightclub? Once we put
my we can do a nightclub. I don't think I've ever seen a nightclub before. This tasteful club was mine.
Nightclub. Okay, you ready?
Ready, ready.
Me and my creepy mask. I guess it can't beat my pedophile mask, though. Okay, we're going to pay a visit to the Tasteful Club and,
liberate. Mikey and the pedophile mask. He adored that mask, I'm telling you.
He said it was creepy.
I know. It was, man. It was seriously creepy.
Okay. Well, I'm wondering what if I should buy anything, but I don't think so.
Nah.
Okay. I'm ready.
All right, I'm good to go.
You just gotta hit ready. Yep.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's early night. Yeah. The bouncer looks unusually bright for a bouncer. See if you can get past him, or if he needs convincing.
Once you're in, find the manager's office. Find a safe. Clean it out.
So we just got to save and go, huh?
Yep. Some chicks
enter
out here.
Enter the club and scout around for the office.
Sup?
Sorry guys, you're not on the list.
Step back.
Aw, man. Aw,
whatever. You guys seem like class acts.
Hey, he's letting us in.
No way. I just went up there and he said I wasn't on the list.
Yeah, he said, oh, whatever. You guys look like class jets. Just don't stand too close to them or they instantly see you. Like, instantly see that you have guns or whatever it is.
Gotcha.
Okay, we're in a club.
Okay. The tasteful. Uh-huh.
I'm gonna find my way to the back. Oh.
Alright.
Oh, crud.
Uh-oh.
Darn it!
Let's get it over.
On the ground! And stay down!
Don't move!
Get her. Get them tied down.
Stay where you are!
Okay, don't go outside. Don't go out that door.
No, I'm not. I'm staying in here until...
Where's the boss? Oh, crap.
Get down on the ground.
Down on the ground.
Get them all down.
Any ideas?
Stay down, everybody. Lower your weapon.
On the ground.
Hey, watch it. Civilian bloodshed is unacceptable.
On the ground.
He hit a civilian.
Get down.
Have you found the key yet?
No, I haven't found the key yet. I'm trying to find who had the key.
Okay, time for a new plan.
Stay down, everybody. Nobody go anywhere. Everybody stays down. Hands up.
Oh, crud. Don't kill me.
I can really use a fucking medic bag.
If there's a guy shooting at you, he probably has the club key. Check their bodies. Look around their bodies just to make sure if they have the key or not.
Okay. A guard come back here. I killed him, but I didn't check to see. How do we check to see if they've got anything?
It usually just falls on the ground next to their body.
Okay.
Have you found the key yet?
No, I haven't found the key yet. I'm looking for it. Shut up, Bane. There it is. Found it.
Get down.
Sweet.
They sent in an extraction team to free the civilians. Watch your exits. Keep your eyes open for flashbangs. Or don't keep your eyes open for the flashbangs. You know what I mean.
Oh, crud.
Anybody got a money bag? We're coming.
Oh, man. There's a lot of guys up here.
You gotta help me up.
Thanos needs help.
And, oh, crud.
You look pretty bad.
Dude, there's... Oh, no. Oh, no. Chains, you moron. You're gonna have to clear the room before... Don't run up here. Don't run up here. Just shoot from there. Aww.
No, no.
There were, like, 20 guys up there.
Oh, man. I didn't see anybody.
It's fine. I got shot first. Well, what... I didn't expect
them. Don't run up here, and I started backing up, and then they shot me in the head.
Okay, let's try that again. I didn't expect the panic to happen, or that guy to shoot at me.
Vlad is probably right about the police being quick on the draw here.
Okay. The tasteful.
Enter the club and scout around for the office.
Okay.
Sorry, I don't know who you are.
You're not gonna...
whatever. You guys seem like...
Step back. Step back. Don't let him see you, basically.
Come right in.
Just step around him. Step around that guy, too.
All right, guys. There's the office. Overlooking the club.
Where you at? Oh, you went upstairs.
I'm up top.
Someone saw you.
Wolf is down.
You okay?
I'm down.
Wow. And our teammates don't even care. Well, this is gonna turn bad real fast.
So much for the stealthy approach. Don't kill civilians.
Take three shots. Oh crud, I just killed like a dozen civilians. Stop running in front of my shots.
We love you, buddy! Okay, this is definitely not,
Get down on the ground!
Or you can jump down and not get hurt.
Get down on the ground! Get down on the ground!
Music just stopped.
Stay down!
Try to find a way up there.
Hey, Dallas! Come with me!
Gotcha! Get down!
Oh, crud.
stay.
On the ground!
Down on the security tour, huh? Someone must have a key.
Everybody stay down!
Don't move! Stay down!
That's not gonna cover the cost of all the civilians I just shot.
Stay still.
Say you nailed one or two.
Look right here. I nailed. Oh, their bodies disappeared. I nailed like five of them. So that wasn't that great.
Don't want to say it again.
I'm trying to find the key card, but I can't seem to find it.
Don't want to say it again.
Oh, and I just killed another one.
Lay down.
I'm doing a terrible job.
Don't act dumb.
No one seems to have a key card. I'm just gonna drill it.
What the devil is it?
Nobody go anywhere.
Oh! Lots of guys in the back.
Down on the ground. Down! How about you get down?
Have you found the key yet?
No, we have not found the key yet.
There is no key, you blind bastard.
Down on the ground.
Front leaning rest.
Drills.
Lie down. Down on your faces.
I'm looking for the guy that should have the key card, but front I can't rest. Seem to find him.
Two assailants confirmed. Might be more.
Get down and keep quiet.
Down, you piece of shit.
What I'm having a little trouble with is I rebound some of the keys to my Naga mouse.
Yeah.
Shouldn't have done that just yet until I got used to what they were actually doing.
What'd you do exactly?
Well, I put interactions to
free civilians right now. You gotta do something about it.
One key, and then I put
nobody move.
Deploy stuff to another key.
On the ground.
Put on
mask. I said stay down.
Just a mess.
Someone blew up one of your bombs.
Better him than me.
Oh, come on. I just hit another... I have no money. I've got no money.
Oh, that was me. Dang it. I pulled a bunny.
There's just too many of them running around like
don't
idiots right now.
Don't want to say it again.
You know, that's the reason why in an actual hostage situation, the cops wouldn't be rushing in and freeing them and untying them. They...
No.
Cops actually in hostage situations tie down the civilians so they don't get in the way. I'm down.
On the goddamn ground!
Running the wrong way, running the wrong way.
Where is Chains? What was Chains doing? They have the weirdest pathing ever.
Wolf got knocked down!
And I'm down.
You look quite bad, man.
He's got me.
I'll go get the drill, I guess. One of your bombs is in a weird spot.
Yeah, I noticed that. That's if they got superhuman abilities and climb along the ceiling, you know?
How much more time? 38 seconds. I have a feeling we're not gonna last.
No.
We've just gotten unlucky.
Yeah, we'll call it that.
I call us not able to find the key unlucky.
Yeah.
Having about like 20 guys up there, unlucky.
Yeah, I can see that. My main thing was, this is the second time and we still haven't yet to see the key.
Oh, we saw the key the first time.
Did we?
Yeah, we found the key the first time. Okay, office is open. Now I probably have to drill the safe as well.
Yeah.
No one up here this time.
Okay, you found it. Now drill that safe. It's probably full of cash.
Sniper.
My god, it takes 2 days to reload this thing.
Which gun?
The AK.
Ah. Okay, how long do we have? 271 seconds. I don't think we're gonna make it.
Not go down. What the devil?
Where are you?
I'm out. I was captured. I didn't even realize I was down.
Oh man. It depends on how many times you go down.
How the hell was that possible? I was actually moving.
We'll make a law enforcer cuff himself.
It's a shield! Oh shit! Shield down! Get hit the deck!
You got this, bunny. Go, bunny.
I'm looking for someone. There we go. There's a civilian.
And stay down.
Let's trade you in after the assault wave.
Boy, Dallas checks everywhere. I like him. He's doing good. He's not shooting nothing, but he's looking everywhere.
Oh, crud. If only the AI knew I could turn this back on. I could do this job, but nah.
Hey, this here drill's off. Somebody should do something.
Looks like snipers are gonna get involved.
Oh.
No.
What happened to you?
chains.
Well, both of them are sitting on top of you, so you're okay. Minute 40
on what?
You getting released?
Oh.
Police are leaving. Now
focus on what's at hand.
Might be more.
Contact.
Three assists.
I wonder if when they lay down the, whoa. When you lay down the reload bags, does that give you extra trip mines?
I spotted a shield.
No.
Okay.
Here we go again. The drill's stuck. Someone gotta fix it. Shield!
I think because we killed so many civilians, we screwed ourselves. Oh, crud.
Yeah. No, burn us down! Call 911! Whoa, no, don't call 911.
I like how these guys just don't pay attention to that. Hey, I'm getting shot while doing this. Maybe I should shoot that at me.
No, one thing I'm gonna have to do is turn down the sound effects and the music a little bit.
I already did that. They're dropping in from the top. You know you're back, right?
Yeah, I'm shooting as many as I can find.
Someone tell command, we're not... The drill seems to have jammed again. We have to fix it.
I need help up here.
On the way.
I'm out of ammo.
Worthless.
We have 93 seconds left. And I'm down. Now. Aww. If Dallas and the Chains don't be stupid, you'll win. We'll be able to do this, but...
Oh, yeah, you know they're gonna screw it up.
Oh. Chains is down. Yeah, we're done.
Dallas is still up, but I'm missing the last one.
Yeah, he's done.
They're all done. I ran up the
Jeez.
Go, Dallas, go! Fire stand out in the middle where they can shoot you. Oh, that was on me. I totally ran up the wrong way, and oh, that was bad.
That's fine. I went down too. Man, this mission.
It's getting my goat.
Okay, we're going to pay a visit to the Tasteful Club and liberate their cash reserve.
Okay, let's hope we find the key card this time.
Find the manager's office, contain a crowd, make sure we'll leave in one piece.
All right.
And hopefully not kill all the civilians. I have zero cash now.
I know. Time is not being forthcoming
with me either. Oh wait, it'll deduct cash from us?
Yes, you lose cash every time you hit a civilian.
Oh, buddy, no.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Okay, it's an early night. The bouncer looks un-
Okay.
Don't bunny so many this time.
I'm sorry.
Enter the club and scout around for the office.
They're idiots. They run into the middle.
Can I have your autograph, buddy?
Oh, oops.
Sorry, I don't know who you are. Whatever. You guys seem like class act.
Open until 5 a.m. Happy hour every hour.
Oh, wow.
All right, guys. There's the office. Everybody. Overlooking the club.
They're in the restroom. They're all poopy heads.
A security door? Damn. Well, one of the guards must have a key of his own.
Oh, crap.
Don't worry. I got this guy. Okay, just...
Oh, sweet. You got it.
Yeah. Don't worry. Don't...
I'm playing it cool, just walking around in the kitchen. Oh, you alerted.
Yeah.
13.
There's a lot of guys up here.
No! That's the alarm. Time to do some heavy lifting. Down the door.
I didn't... I don't like how there was a ton of guys up here again. We almost had it easy.
Hands up, head down.
Police units just got here.
If you point... Are you... Oh, crud. Happened, but
looks like they sent an extraction team to free the civilians, folks. The rescue unit's freeing civilians.
Oh, it started us all over?
No. What happened?
I was in there and got in the midst of everybody and started putting them down on the ground and it just died.
Well, we still have this. We're still up here and all that.
Did the alarm go off?
Yeah.
Of course.
Someone called the police.
Nosy neighbors, man.
They got it up. They called the police before I could put up the jammer, so. Oh, okay. Well.
Oh, yeah, that'll stop them from calling out. I forgot about that.
It only lasts 15 seconds, but it gives you time to put everyone down, basically.
Stay still.
200 seconds.
Stay still. Here they come. Down!
They're just trying to
get
run
on the
everywhere.
Ground.
Yep.
Everybody on the floor!
It's because of my autographs, you know.
They seen you coming. They know what happened last time.
I'm just gonna stay up in the office then. So I don't shoot people. Hey, if you need help, aim at one of the AI and press F. You'll call them down. To follow you.
Gotcha.
Actually, do that right now. Call one of them.
Cops in the back.
And he should start
down
going down.
Should
you call one? No, F. Like...
Dallas, come with me!
Alright!
Like that. Change the control of that?
No, but I was able to use it if I called him, but he didn't do anything.
One of your mines just went off. Was it a civilian that triggered it?
Probably. No, it wasn't a civilian.
Probably shouldn't have put these mines near civilians. Because if the police hit the mine, it kills the civilians. Are you able to pick them back up and move them?
I'm trying here in a second. They're moving in on us. Okay, you got them cleared. Let me go see if I can demilitarize them here.
Ooh, money.
No, there is no getting them back.
Everybody stay down! Well, I'll get prepared to kill some civilians then if you get any cops running through there.
Yeah, well, they can't take what I don't have, so.
You don't have any money?
I don't think so.
We're almost done here. 25 seconds. Two, one, safe open. Come on.
Awesome.
Now bag that stuff and hang tight. The escape van will be in an alley nearby. What's wrong with you?
That was me.
Fight for survival!
We have to wait till the van gets here, and then we take it to the van.
Okay.
You know what I'm gonna do? Just get ready. I'm gonna start tossing all the bags down on the dance floor. G is to throw it. Get down. Get out of there. Don't jump from there. No!
Oh, crap. All of us.
Oh! Come on, chat Dallas, get one up. Start shooting, start shooting! No!
James has been taken into custody.
Okay, I think we gotta change the...
Oh, come on, man.
Darn. That sucked.
Yeah, just slightly.
I still have $0. I'll be right back, though. I need to go do something.
Okay, buddy.